Welcome back to my channel. And friends, if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, including Yes Bank Limited. Okay, I just wanna say you a very important thing about Yes Bank Limited. Today morning I was really very sad about Yes Bank Limited, because my favorite share Yes Bank has fallen down like a hell of a lot of mistake. Okay, but there is no mistake for Yes Bank Limited. This news, the day we waited for Yes Bank Limited to rise again, he's here, friends. And this is the latest news for Yes Bank share, or maybe the latest update of Yes Bank Limited, or whatever you say, friends. Okay, now what is the update? I will show you really the update. Okay, and this is the update I want to show you, friends. Okay, and it is very important for me as well as you. So I'm gonna explain this point wise to all of my friends who are seeing this video. Okay, so they're saying that on our data 23rd March, okay, actually what the board has decided on 23rd March 2020, Yes Bank board has clearly said that they are going to consider of raising funds on March 26, 2020. So okay, so they are gonna fundraise using issue equity shares, deposit receipts, or convertible bonds. On 23rd March they said they are gonna think about it, and they didn't disclose the amount. Okay, but today Yes Bank Limited has been decided the amount or bonus. Okay, and they have said here that the resolution passed by the board and the shareholder on January 10th 2020 and 7th 2020. Now what is this event, friends? As you know, 2 months back we really thought of this moment. EGM, they conducted rise to 10,000 crore, where me and as my friends who are seeing this video have also approved to rise amount into 10,000 crore through issuing of qualification placement, public issue, GDR, etc. And also you should note that at the outset is clarified here by the issuance of securities. Now what they have given is that now the security is not exceeding to 15,000 crores. So totally they are going to raise 15,000 crores amount. Okay, and this is the first and the main news in Yes Bank Limited. And they have said that in this connection, board meeting today has approved. Okay, they have really approved this 10,000 crore, because this 10,000 crore has been received from the public already on February 7th event, and again they are aggregating to 5,000 crores. Okay, now what they are trying to say is that, friends, now see this last point clearly. Okay, actually we gave the permission to raise for 10,000 crore, right? Yes, friends, we already gave the permission for Yes Bank Limited to raise 10,000 crore. Now what is the event is they are going to raise 15,000 crore. So for the remaining 5,000 crore, we need to give approval to raise the capital, because it is equity dilution. Now what the management is telling, that it is clarified that no shareholders approval has been sought, or not such approval is required. Okay, what they are saying is that for the extra 5,000 crores, there is no approval, or there is no approval required to issue the securities by way of right issue. That means, friends, I have got an idea. Okay, I think Yes Bank management is going to do this. What they are going to do is simple, friends. 10,000 crores we already gave permission, so they are going to raise 10,000 crore using that payment. Okay, so 5,000 crore they are going to give right issue to ourselves. Okay, this means right issue, they cannot issue at a small price, which means the sharp is definitely increased, which means our value creation will definitely increase, friends. And this is about Yes Bank Limited, friends. And you have really read this video till now, then I make sure that you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares, including the latest news of Yes Bank Limited.